makes the College of Biblical Studies at Freed-Hardeman University so great? Come take a look.
For me, it's 150 years of commitment to biblical truth. FHU's been around a long time and has a reputation for being rooted and grounded in the words of Christ.
For me, it's the relationships I've built with faculty and the wisdom that I've gained from their experience. Dr. Cook was a missionary in Cusco, Peru, and now he serves as a minister in our local church.
For me, it was the relationships I formed here that propelled us into cross-cultural mission work. But now it's the opportunity every day to engage with students and talk about the complexities of sharing the good news of Jesus in our multicultural world.
Hey, we just got done with a class with a guest speaker, FHU alumni Kyle Butt. Come on in and meet him.
Freed-Hardeman, you know what provided me with an outstanding, very solid academic and biblical education that has helped me stand up for my faith in an increasingly secular world that has tried to destroy it? Not to mention, it plugged me into a Christian community that has lasted far beyond the years that I was just at Freed. In fact, some of my very closest friends are people that I met while I was at Freed, and best and most exciting, I met my wife while I was at Freed-Hardeman, and we have been married for 21 years, and we continue to grow closer to each other as we're growing closer to our Creator.
For me, it's the Freed-Hardeman family. I know that my professors care about me, and I love being part of a campus community that is so spiritually alive and tightly connected. I also want to continue my education and hopefully teach at the college level someday. And I know that the College of Biblical Studies curriculum will help prepare me for graduate level studies that follow my bachelor's degree.
For me, it's the experiences outside of the classroom. I've had the opportunity to intern with three wonderful churches and help coordinate three summers of summer camps, mission trips, and Bible classes, all preparing me for my future career in youth ministry.
I interned at the West End Church of Christ in Knoxville, Tennessee this summer, and they're here today for a visit.
I chose Freed-Hardeman because even though it's a 5-hour trip across the state, it still feels like home every time we come to visit. And I encourage my students in the youth group to choose Freed-Hardeman also for the very same reasons, for the relationships and the people.
What is it for you?